Sometimes it's helpful to have a couple of conscious breaths. I know I find it helpful. Helpful to bring the awareness into the body. Becoming aware of what it feels like at the top of the head, throughout the head, the face, the neck, the chest, the arms, the hands, the back, the abdomen, the groin, the buttocks, the upper legs, lower legs, feet, toes, I always try to remind myself to observe with the freshest awareness. I try not to compare what I'm noticing, what I'm feeling. I try not to compare it to any other sitting, any other meditation, but just to see it anew in this moment. Dropping all comparisons. And I keep in mind also that it's a noble thing to meditate, to sit. It's a good thing. There is a sense of striving. A gentle striving. I keep in mind that the posture I hold is no different than the posture of countless others who have practiced. So in that way, I'm already assuming the posture of an enlightened being. And now I just need to do the work, the subtle work, so that my mind can settle. And the subtle work is becoming aware of the breath coming in, the breath going out. The subtle work is being aware of the sensations in the body, noticing that they are changing moment to moment. Recognizing we are never alone on this spiritual path. We will always have friends to sit with, friends to walk with. We have all of the guidance and inspiration from past teachers, from past inspirational practitioners. And when we are focused and on fire with the Dhamma, when our minds are laser focused, when we shine brightly, we inspire others. And when we feel low, when we feel we've gone astray, we can trust our friends will be there, shining brightly, gently showing the way back onto the path. Om Bhurbhuva Svaha Tat Savittu Vare Niriyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuva Svaha Tat Savittu Tu vare niriyam Bhargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yo na prachodayat Om Bhurbhuva Svaha Tat Savittu vare niriyam Bhargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yo na prachodayat Om Bhurbhuva Svaha Tat Savittu vare niriyam Bhargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yo na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuva Svaha Tat Savittu Vare Niriyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuva Svaha Tat Savittu Vare Niriyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Maybe you try breathing in with a slight smile on the face, enjoying the breath coming in, enjoying the feeling of life in the body. Especially if you feel any discomfort anywhere in the body, any tension or pain, to observe it with a slight smile on the face, recognizing the very sensation, the very feeling of discomfort is a sign that great change is taking place in that area of the body. So the wise person recognizes pain simply as great change. And when we just observe the change without reacting, we allow the knot to untie itself. This moment is new. This breath is new. What does the body feel like in this moment? What does the breath feel like? This new, fresh breath coming in. This new, never before felt breath going out. inhalation, the feeling of the inhalation, exhalation, the feeling of the exhalation passing through the openings of the nostrils and passing over the small area below the nostrils, above the upper lip. You are doing very well. You are doing very well. If you have any thoughts of self-doubt or a feeling that you're not practicing properly, recognize this as simply the wandering mind. And return all your attention to the breath. You are doing very well. As the breath comes in, aware that the breath is coming in, aware of how this breath feels as the breath goes out, aware that the breath is going out, and how does it feel as the breath is going out? And how does the body feel in this moment? And fully accepting how the body feels in this moment. Not needing it to be any other way. Deeply, fully accepting the body exactly as it is in this moment. Buddhaṃ sadhanaṃ gacchāmi. Dhammaṃ sadhanaṃ gacchāmi. Sangham sadhanaṃ gacchāmi. Buddhaṃ sadhanaṃ gacchāmi. Dhammaṃ 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 sadhanaṃ gacchāmi. Sangham sadhanaṃ gacchāmi. Anicca vata saṅkhārā upādāvaya dhammino Upajitva nirujanti tasangavupasumo suko anika jati sangsaram sandave sanganibisang kahakarakanga vesantu dukha jati puna puna kahakaraka ditosi punagena kahasi sabate pasukavaga kahakutang visankitam visankara gatam chetam tanahannam kayam majigam sabe sankara nichati yada panya yapasati atane bindati duke essa maga visudya essa maga visudya essa maga visudya and now taking a moment to relax the body a bit, keeping the eyes closed so the awareness remains with the body and with the breath. Maybe moving the body for a moment. Aware of the breath again, coming in and going out. And then bringing our awareness to the solar plexus, to the center of the chest. And bringing with it a sense of acceptance and love. So we're not expecting to feel anything specific in this area, but we're just bringing our attention to the center of the solar plexus, the point where the lower ribs join. We're just honoring this spot. Giving it some attention. Having some gratitude and some love for this body. Today, I'm fortunate to have woken up. I have a precious human life. May I not waste it. May I use all my energies to develop myself, to cultivate a kind heart. May I spread this love and acceptance out to all others I encounter. Today, may I not speak harsh words toward anyone or about anyone. Today, may I not get angry. And today, may I benefit other beings as much as I can. May I benefit other beings as much as I can. May I see clearly. May I see clearly. May I see with clarity. May I see clearly. Bhavatu sabbe mangalam. Bhavatu sabbe mangalam. Bhavatu sabbe mangalam. And I bow to all the past teachers. Gate, gate, bada, gate, bada, gate, bada. And maybe rubbing the hands together, rubbing the face and the sides of the head, rubbing the arms and the legs, squeezing the calves and the feet, and opening the eyes when you're ready.
Thanks, Zach.
Thanks, Steve. Oh.